Hi, this is Kim Bach at KB Saxophone Services. I'm going to be demonstrating an early Mark VI Alto. This one is a serial number 61,000, and it has the original lacquer. It has about 55% or 50% left of the original lacquer. The horn is 61,000. The neck, though, is from a slightly earlier Mark VI. It's stamped 58,000. So it's also made in 1955, but it's not the original neck to the horn. However, from looks of it, it has the same kind of wear as the rest of the horn. I'm thinking it's been with the horn for decades. And sonorically, it's a perfect match. It's exactly the same vintage as, pretty much the same vintage as the 61,000. So the fact that it's a non-original neck to the horn makes the price lower, and I think it's a good bargain that way, because certainly the sound doesn't suffer from it. And this is how it sounds.